criminal element never sleeps. Murder, robberies, assault. I wish I could say I'm making a difference, but I don't know. The city's eating itself.
What is up, you guys? Xavier here. I know it's been a minute, but I'll explain everything just a little bit, maybe later on in the video. Well, we're going for 205 bench PR. I'm excited. I hit 195 actually, like a few weeks ago. So I tried 205 this Halloween, which was last week, and I went halfway, like not even halfway, like 3/4. So I'm confident. But we're here at Valley, so if you want to. Valley actually got like remodeled. It's like way nicer now. So, but they like added new equipment, like deadlift platforms and stuff like that, like compound. But got some new pre the other day. It's Rise, the Smarties. I'm probably gonna take 2 scoops since it's like, you know, PR day. I actually feel a little bit like, not sick, but I just feel like I have a stuffed nose on like my left. So it's not looking good for us, but don't matter. I'm honestly very confident I'm gonna hit this PR. But like I said, let's go do it, and I'll see you guys in a little bit.
I hate you.
Alright guys, so I did fail 205. Honestly, I'm pretty upset, but you know, who knows? I could have got injured, but it was a good workout. It was alright. I felt weird. The pre-workout, that rise, I just don't like rise anymore. I am sick. I feel sick already. Like, my throat hurts. And I got a very stuffed nose. And legit, just like 4 hours. Why I haven't been posting, I know it's been a little bit, it's been a month, around a month. My mental health was horrible. Like, I was really sad. I was going through some personal things. And I just didn't have motivation. Like, I just wanted to take a break just from my mental health. So I just decided just to work on myself a little bit and take a break. So that's what I did. And I wanted to come back with the PR, but it's not looking like I'm going to come back with the PR. But, yeah, I am pretty upset about it, but we got that next week. I just got to keep bulking up. I think I weighed in at 178 today, I think. I don't know. I'll weigh in tomorrow again, but hopefully I don't get too sick. But, yeah, that's basically why I haven't been posting for a little bit. But I am going to go back to being consistent in posting. I am going to... basically, I'm not going to be posting 3 times a week. I'm going to try, but I'm going to try to make the videos as good of quality as possible. So I'm going to try to make the videos fire. So we are going to... I don't have school this Friday, so I'm going to make a crazy ass video. So hopefully I don't get too sick. Hopefully I feel better by then. But alright guys, hope you guys enjoy the video. Let me know if there's anything you guys want to see from me next. And I just want to say sorry for not posting. And Courageous Apparel is coming soon. I know I've been saying that for a while, but it's coming. Alright guys, have a great night. Have a great rest of your day. And see you guys.
I just want you. I just want you.